Hi, welcome to dpv technology. In the last video we have learned how to use the l293d motor driver to control the dc motor with Arduino. In this video we will see a brief explanation of the code used in that video. The link of that video is given in the description of this video. So in this code, first, we have included the Adafruit motorsheet library using this header has include afmotor.h. Then we are creating four objects of the AFDC motor for all the four motors: motor 1, motor 2, motor 3, and motor 4. Here number 1 in the bracket indicates the motor is connected in M1 points of the shield. Similar case for other three motors also. You can take any name instead of motor 1, motor 2, motor 3 and motor 4. In the void setup, we have set the speed of the motors by this set speed function. Here 255 represents the maximum speed of the motor and 0 represents the minimum, that is 0 speed of the motor. You can give any number from 0 to 255 depending on your speed requirement. This line, that is motor1.runrelease, is used to release the motor, that is the motor will not run. Similarly for motor 2, 3 and 4 also. In the void loop, motor1.run forward means the motor 1 will run in the forward direction. And here motor 2, 3 and 4 also run in forwarding direction for 4 seconds as we are introducing a delay of 4 seconds. Then we are releasing the motor for 200 milliseconds. Again the motor run in the backward direction for 4 seconds. So we have written these 4 lines. Again we have released the motor for 200 milliseconds. Since these lines of code are in the void loop section, so these will be executed again and again, and the motors will be running in forward and backward direction. Thank you. Don't forget to like and subscribe. You can buy electronic components, projects, modules, boards, sensors from the official website www.dpvtechnology.com. at best price. Thank you.